Beadora again. This time we are here because I've made the bead soup using Sam's bead box of May and his bead mixes within. There was the red, orange, and yellow small 1 ounce bead mixes. Well, I've combined those together to make a bead soup, and today we're just going to sort them. If you'd like, you can grab something to sort yourself, or you could just enjoy the sorting video if that's something you enjoy. I thought the color combination was so much fun together. Very tropical.
Thank you.
hope you enjoyed the sorting. Thank you for watching.